What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. If you have Find My enabled on your iPhone, you will need to enter your Apple ID password to sign out. What if you forgot it and can't remember the information to reset it? Is it still possible for you to get out of this dilemma? Thank God, the answer is yes. In today's video, I'd like to show you how to sign out your Apple ID using For Me Key. So, let's get into it. There's a link in the description down below if you'd like to download. So once installed, launch it on your computer. Then plug your phone in. Go to the Unlock Apple ID section. Agree to the disclaimer. And hit Next to proceed. Now we got a step-by-step guide to set up the device. We can click here to view the HD picture tutorial. So, are you ready? First, we are going to open Safari on our iPhone. Go to tenorshare.com/Apple ID. Then tap Download Certificate. Tap Allow and close the pop-up. Now let's go to Settings. Under your name, tap Profile Downloaded. Then you'll see the Unlock Apple ID profile. Go ahead and install it. Once done, go to General, About, swipe all the way down to the bottom, and tap Certificate Trust Settings. Now you can turn on Unlock Apple ID and tap Continue to enable the root certificate. Next, we are going to our Wi-Fi page. Make sure we have connected to a Wi-Fi network. Then we tap the I right here. Swipe to the bottom. And tap Configure Proxy. Choose the manual option. Select Server and enter Apple ID tenorshare.com. Then choose Port and enter 8014. If you're on iOS 15 or later, enter 8015. When you're done, tap Save. Now quit back to the main settings page. If you're on iOS 15, tap your profile name, wait for your Apple ID page to finish loading, then quit back and tap your name one more time. If you're on iOS 14 or earlier version, tap iCloud on your profile page. Once it completed loading, quit back and tap iCloud one more time. Now, you can switch back to For Me Key and proceed with the removal. Okay, it says Find My iPhone is removed. You can copy the serial number. Tap on the link here to check the FMI status. See, the Find My iPhone has been turned off. Enter the result right here and tap Confirm to proceed. The Apple ID will be removed in seconds. Just like that. Now let's go on with the setup. As you can see, your Apple ID has been signed out from the phone. You can create a new one in the process, or leave it there till you get to the home screen. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. I'll see you in the next video.